What's up, everybody? It's night one with Al Night Gaming. So today we are going to go over sneaker shows. I think I know where the blue spots are going to be. I'm going to find out right now if this is one of them. So I just got some information. Would it be like in a tree? Like maybe his backpack somewhere? Nothing but gifts and rewards. What is all this? Oh, sweet. There's some more free gold. That's what I like about sometimes this game. Some people don't pick up everything. They kind of just leave it laying around and it's like, alright, cool. Sometimes you don't have to go big. Look, I already got 3 health packs. Off. good shooters. Come on, fitness dude, you're supposed to have them. What the hey? First attempt failed. No web shooters here. Shooters now. I've already been in this building. Not me. One guy said anywhere near webs. Dude, is that it? No way. No way. Frick yeah! Oh man! Yeah baby boy! Oh these are dope! Woo. Oh it's got a cooldown time. Okay, cool. Sweet, I got him. And they're for free. All you gotta do is find his backpack by any webbing like I just did earlier on the video that this will be on my YouTube channel. I will put an arrow and kind of point it out where it's at, but yeah, all you need to do is just anywhere near his web. Wow, this makes life a lot easier. Oh man, I love it. This is clean. Oh, man, this is definitely a plus. I like them a lot. Yeah, you just don't want to hit the tree like I just did. This is dope. So the range is kind of not that good. I mean, it's got cool range. I mean, I'm gonna see from right here if I can hit it. Okay, so yeah, see, it's got some cool range. It's not the best, but it'll do. It'll get you out of jams. I'll tell you that. There's that. This just makes getting around the game so much easier. Ah. This is dope. Look how fast I just covered, like, heck of ground. This is so crazy. So there's 7 of us. That'll definitely be one hot spot right there. baby boy. I'm talking about. I ain't got the Spider-Man glaze.
That was a victorious one.